Today I'll show you how I'm gonna make a tire swing that I will be putting on the tree in the backyard. I have some string and a tire from a broken toy car, and here I have a small screwdriver, and all I'm gonna do is make a hole, put it through. So it's pushed through. And then I'm gonna make a knot. And then I'm gonna measure.